P0777 is a diagnostic trouble code for pressure control solenoid be stuck on. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It indicates that there is an abnormal reading from the pressure control solenoid is detected. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.